Oh, but I have to unpause, of course. Okay, let's see how far I can go without any life, without the 3 lives. Like this. Okay, that's one of life. Okay, first stage done, that's the second stage. Okay, that's the second stage. How many points do I have? Let's see. Oh, no, not that close to the next second life. Careful, that's an F. That's an F. And that should be an O. Extra life! They take this one and front. So I'm missing ability friends, I can appreciate that, but that should be an S. But first, I want to get the RT of this person. That should be an watching him. Let's keep going. Okay. Okay, that's the stage. Okay, need to be mindful. 4 lives left. I fight. Another extra life, perfect. I think another R, I can use that. That's one boss left. Okay. Stage 5. This is one of the hardest stages in the game. Wish me good luck, guys. I know the sound of these jerks, and the bombs are also annoying. I need to be on guard at any moment because one hit and I'm toast. Okay, imagine I don't want that. I need to be mindful of where it is. I don't want to get hit and drop my friend. I can get it later on this stage, but less worries from my level. Okay. I need to be mindful with the running. Okay. One of these jerks. Visibly friends coming. Okay. First mini boss coming. To the left, to the left, to the left. Still no danger yet. I know there's not of the matching guns coming, so I can come with a lot of bad and this one here. Okay, second one. Second incoming. Dead. One of the jets is here. Like that. Careful. I know there's a lot of these left. I need to be careful. The L, I don't need it. Okay, there's one incoming if I recall correctly. Nope. Okay, and the bot incoming. The bot should be pick up safe with this. That's better now. Dead. Okay. We cannot rest there. This is another hard stage, the energy zone. More of the machine guns guy here, and I cannot resist knowing that those guys are there. Right, there's some more guys of those guys, so I need to be mindful of my time. Careful. Okay, this is a tricky jump. Okay, I need to remember. Okay, perfect. No jump here, so okay. Okay, I knew that would happen, so I'll take the move. I knew that this would happen, so I don't feel bad in the slightest. I just say yeah. I just did my victory where I can, but okay. This boss shouldn't be too hard, but I need to beat my hope. Oof, That's the explosion. Okay, that's F. No, no sé pico, that's Contra. I just... okay, not for the sarcasm, Sepiko, thank you. I'm playing now some Contra because... I can use this. Ouch! Okay, that guy sniped me. Ouch. Okay, I know I can do this yet, so... they can do this, they can do this. Without using the Contra code, I'll be able to see. Okay, visibility, I can use this. Okay, I'm close. Okay. So, pause. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, I four machine guns. Four machine gun guys ahead. 1. Okay, but another guy got me. Whatever. There's two more. One here. One here. Okay. Ouch. Okay, I'm a kid, I'm safe. I'm not putting it very loud because it will fight. I don't know if you're ready. Okay, one less try. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay. Just the heat, not the heat. They can do it, they can do it. Okay, that's Contra without 1cc. Not spending 1 single credit. Whew, that was an interesting experience. One train, one single crate. Okay. I think that's my first time pulling that one off. Okay. That was interesting. Not a single continue spent, and the game has been beaten. I need to save this one for later, so I can chop it off just in case. But it was quite interesting, I should say. At this time, I'm kind of mindful of my enemies, but some dead here and there, but no problems, I don't say. Sadly, I missed the spread children in the last stage, but whatever. I can live with this. So I hope that you will like this demonstration. I hope that I can see you later, I suppose.